my left. Tevin Fazio will play the game to my right. And Tevin, we start with you. An 80-76 win for Sacred Heart. They're back in the NEC tournament. They get a huge conference victory, and they're going in the right direction at the right time of the year. And it all starts with defense. Tevin, you're incredible tonight. 18 rebounds, 13 points. How much fun did you have playing down low, playing defense? Because it looked like you had a lot.
It was fun. I was just trying to bring some life in the beginning because it was kind of dead in here. So, and I felt like we were kind of dead, so I was just trying to bring the energy right from the beginning.
And they really brought it all night from the opening tip. This went down to the wire, opening tip to the final few possessions. You guys got to go on the free throw line tonight, too, and your contributions all around. When you guys are playing like that, how much fun is it to be a part of a team basketball kind of environment where everyone's producing and all doing their part?
It's always great. It's always fun when we're all doing our part. When we win, I mean, it's fun. And we were turning them over a little bit, too, and going on runs. It's always fun.
Great job, Tim. Thanks a lot, man. We move on to Anthony Latina now. And how many games this year have been right down the wire, and you've been on the wrong end of some of them? But as of late, where's a 4-5, and as I say, going in the right direction, and those games that might have gone the other way, starting to go your way right now, and it looks like the team is playing with a lot of confidence and energy.
Well, the one thing I'm excited about is we've been able to win games a lot of different ways. Sometimes on the defensive end, sometimes on the offensive. We didn't really stop them much. They shot 60%. We had no answer for Pryor, Reed, or Stewart down the stretch, but we kept scoring. I thought our depth wore them out a little bit. They were a little shorthanded with an injury and a suspension. So we felt like, even though the pressure wasn't super effective, we thought we were hoping it'd have a cumulative effect and help them miss some shots. Now, they didn't miss many of them, but we did enough. We made enough plays, and I'm very proud of our guys. I'm proud of our seniors who haven't been in this position for a while. And I'm excited for our team, and we've worked very hard to get to this point. So this is a win that we'll enjoy for about 4 hours.
And then Central Connecticut on Saturday. Three games to go, but you are back in the NEC tournament. How nice is that?
It's a great feeling. But we want to play our best, you know, and we're playing a very hungry Central Connecticut team who actually should have beaten Robert Morris on the road. So there's no easy games in this league, none at all. And we got to be ready to bring it. You know, we'll game plan a little bit. Our assistants have already game planned for Central Connecticut. They'll give me the game plan tonight. We'll talk it over. I'll think about it tonight, and we'll get ready tomorrow. But we're excited, and I'm thrilled for our seniors because we felt comfortable that we're going to get into the tournament, but we wanted to get in with a win. We didn't want to back in, and that's not easy. We're playing Robert Morris, who's been pretty much the gold standard in the league the last 6 years. So, and Andy's a tremendous coach. So, very proud of our guys, and we were fortunate to win tonight.
Congratulations on the win. We'll see you in New Britain on Saturday.
Thank you.
Anthony Latina, head coach of the Sacred Heart Bowlers, back in the tournament, the NEC tournament, with a 80-76 win over Robert Morris. We'll be right back to wrap up from Coach Pat Quick next on NEC Front Row.